Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter cell division. In that we are studying topic types of cell division. Today we will be studying about mitosis and meiosis, the two types of cell division that takes place inside human cells, plant cells and animal cells, and what is the basis of these two types of cell division. Mitosis. When I say mitosis, imagine if you get hurt or there's a cut on your body, some cells will be removed out, especially blood cells. Now the cells which were lost, your body needs them, they must be doing some function. So in order to get those cells back, your body will do cell division, and the type of cell division that will take place at that point of time will be mitotic cell division. All your body cells, for example your heart cell, kidney cells, lung cells, are called as somatic cell. Now in the somatic cells, whenever the division takes place, the type of division is called as mitotic division or simple mitosis. During mitosis, whatever the chromosome number is, the same chromosome number is duplicated into the daughter cell. For example, if the parent has 46 number of chromosomes or diploid number of chromosomes, then the daughter cells will also have 46 number of chromosomes, so that the genetic makeup is maintained. Imagine a condition if one of your WBCs has 46 chromosomes and after cell division the other WBCs has 23 chromosomes or half of that or lesser than that. Won't the function be hampered? Yes, the function will be hampered. So during mitotic division, equational, or you can say equity, is maintained. Every cell in the body during mitotic division will have equal number of chromosomes, or you can say equal amount of genetic material. In simple words, I can say that mitotic division produces two cells or two daughter cells which are exactly identical. Whenever we are growing or during our development, or whenever a baby is born and the height of the baby increases, or an organ is developed and it has grown in size, the process that will be taking place in the somatic cells like your eye cells, lung cells, kidney cells, heart cells is nothing but mitosis, equal division. Next we come to meiosis. Meiosis is a process that takes place inside gametes. When I say gametes, it means the male reproductive gamete, that is the sperm, and the female reproductive gamete, the egg cell. During the process of fertilization, when a child is born, what happens is 46 chromosomes that are given by the sperm cell and 46 chromosomes that are given by the egg cell divide half, that is they become 23 and 23, and this 23 plus 23 chromosomes adds up to 46, through which a zygote is formed, then an embryo is formed, and finally a child is formed. So whenever gametes are formed inside your body, whether it is male or female, then meiosis takes place. In simple, we can say whenever a reproduction takes place, then meiosis will be taking place. Now meiosis is nothing but reduction division. If you have 46 chromosomes and meiosis is taking place, then the chromosome number will reduce to half. It will become 23. Your diploid number of chromosomes, that is 46 or 2n, becomes haploid, 23, or you can say n. Always meiosis produces four gametes, especially during the process of reproduction. Sexual reproduction is entirely based on meiosis, and in humans mitosis also takes place and meiosis also takes place. Mitosis takes place in somatic cells, whereas meiosis takes place in reproductive cells, sperm cell and egg cell. types of cell division. The first type of cell division that we'll be studying is mitosis. During mitosis, whenever division takes place, if 46 chromosomes are present, then the daughter cells will also have the same number of chromosomes. In short, mitosis produces identical copies, occur in somatic cells of the body, and mitosis precisely occur whenever there is growth, development or repair. If a tissue is damaged, obviously the cells will divide, and when the cells divide, mitosis takes place. This is how mitosis takes place. Imagine a cell that has 46 number of chromosomes. When I say 46 number of chromosomes, it means the cell is diploid or it has 2n chromosomes. Whenever this cell or parent will undergo mitosis, it will produce equal number of chromosomes. That is, they will produce 46 and 46, same copy. In simple language, you can say mitosis is nothing but carbon copy or Xerox. Making exact copies is nothing but the process of mitosis. Meiosis. Meiosis is nothing but reduction division. During meiosis, diploid number of chromosomes become haploid or half. Meiosis basically takes place during sexual reproduction or when gametes are formed. They basically occur in gametes, that is the male sperm and the female egg cell. And four different types of gametes or daughter cells are formed during the process of meiosis. This is how meiotic division would work. Now, if there are 46 number of chromosomes present inside the daughter cell, or you can say the sperm cell, if there is a reproduction process going on, and imagine this is the parent or the sperm cell which has diploid or 46 number of chromosomes, it will undergo its first meiotic division or first reduction division and form 23 number of chromosomes. Again, the process of spermatogenesis will take place, and again they will form two sets of chromosomes which are haploid during the second meiotic division. During the second meiotic division, the chromosome number are duplicated or they become same due to the process of spermatogenesis, or you can say oogenesis in the case of female. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about mitosis and we have studied about meiosis. The basic difference between the two is during mitosis, the chromosome remains diploid. That is, the parent chromosome, if it is 46, the daughter will remain 46 itself. Whereas in meiosis, which is a reduction division, if the parent is 46, then the daughter chromosomes will be haploid, or they will contain half the number of chromosomes or 23 pairs of chromosomes. Meiosis takes place in reproductive cells. Mitosis takes place in somatic cells. That is all. I hope you all are clear with this concept of what is meiosis and what is mitosis. Thank you.